Start the recording. Start the timer. Hey, welcome back to Light Plays Assassin's Creed 2. Nice to see you back. The smash timer is Kirby, Fox, Pit, and Donkey Kong. Place your bets. Today we're going to be doing three missions around town. So we're going to start with the one in town. After doing getting the viewpoint. That's the only thing we're going to do today, unless a glyph is involved. But I'll try to avoid that. Did that one. Alright. We're already here. No glyphs. Good. Feather. Is there any easy way to get that? No. I don't think so. Yeah, because there's no way around that. Alright. So is there any way up? It's always this tower. This tower always shows a problem. Just realized the music was a bit loud. That should be a good level. Nothing I can do about the fan. This is a laptop, after all. It's not like it's designed to run AAA titles. Even though they sell them on it. Really silly. My money's on Pit. What do I know? I'm just casual. Are you kidding me? Fine, we'll go the other way. No, there's no way to get there. Is there no way up this yet? Ah. No. Alright, fine. We'll just go on with the mission. Sorry for wasting all your time. Ow. There's a man.
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trouble. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
A bit loud,
how do you expect to succeed? Where the rest of us are
fair. I have my ways.
Located in assassinate. Bernardo, whatever. I can't pronounce that name anyway, so... Why bother trying? Alright, so he's somewhere in here. Luckily, I know exactly where he is. Or a rough estimate of where he is. He's always... in here somewhere. Yeah, that figured. Oh, shoot. Sorry. I'll get going. And somebody don't break the game with all the trouble I'm drawing. I've done that before. Off of the roof.
I knew you would come. Where is Jacopo? So you can do to him what you've done to me.
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Il duole dover giungere a tanto.
Are you really that sorry? You knew this is how it would end.
I want
That ought to help. Even the odds. And already, I've forgotten all the intricacies of the special combos. And apparently I've forgotten where the enemy is. It happens. You guys got this. I paid you. Alright, so that's that mission done. Got another custom stage going. Alright. So we're gonna start making our way south, I feel. At least if I go this way, I should be able to get a horse. Don't need you anymore. But it was money well spent. Are you kidding me? Also, where's the horses? Aha! See ya! And just like that, I'm already out of harm's way. And jump! We're heading for the church. Specifically, we're heading for the front of the church, but I like to get the viewpoints. And there's a glyph around here. Excellent all around.
Hey, don't make me stop you.
You hear something, don't you? If you don't hear it, then I guess my ears are just trained to listen in for things like this. Around here, somewhere. There it is. A Central American pyramid.
Three thefts hidden by the murders. People always see what they're trained to see. What the organization wants them to see.
The creaking is the best. It made it look like an accident. You hear that strange thumping? This is Houdini. He died from a punch to the stomach, if anyone doesn't know. It ruptured his stomach. I don't know how Gandhi died. Apparently he had the same one. Access is denied. Oh gosh. Hate these. 6 equals 1. Alright, so we have 1. I think this is how it works. I may be wrong. I was right. HQ is given the go-ahead to extract the resource. Negotiations are over. F. It's planning to give the vote right everyone. Reason just doesn't work with someone like that. I'll tell you the driver. We trained him with PE2 in our labs. He shouldn't be any trouble. The motorcade route is marked below. Once the target has been downed, either by Oswald or Z, use PE1 to save the distraction. Make some kind of phantom appear around the slope I've marked with an X. Freak people out. The driver will grab PE3 with the fusion. 18916. If anyone knows what this is talking about, this is the assassination conspiracy for, I think it was a Kennedy. Yeah. The Kennedy assassination. The magic bullet theory. Where he was shot in Dallas, Texas, and it was blamed on guy who was using a gun that is so old it wasn't even able to fire. But there was so many bullet wounds that they think it was the CIA or the FBI, and I just probably put myself on a hit list. So let's keep going. Alright, now that that's out of the way... I know my conspiracies. I'm sorry. If you don't really care. But it is my channel, so... You're gonna synchronize with this? Look at that beautiful landscape, actually. Right there. No! Nope. Don't do that. What the heck is wrong with you? Fine. We'll do it up here. It's gonna take a nice picture. This is actually a really beautiful landscape. So there's your thumbnail. And here comes your mission. Making good time. The reason I went for this one first was so I can get a horse so I can get to the other one faster. And the horse immediately jumps over the fence. How come you can't jump that high when I try to get over a rock?
I want no part of this. What's wrong, Capitano? You're on the
This horse is very springy. I think I named Springy. Treasure chest and then mission. Which I was heading towards the mission all along, but I thought it was up here, so I'm stupid. Stay, horse. And jump!
There you are. Listen, we found Stefano Davagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge. Wait, before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction. My thanks, friend.
I have no idea what I got. The cowl does not make the monk. Infiltrate the abbey and kill a monk. So what did I get? Smoke bombs. So wait, these monks are evil? These monks are evil. All right. Oh shoot. Where's the smoke bomb? Where is he? There he is. Damn! That was my fault. I should have gone in from the roof. It could have gotten further before I got stuck. Also, that was the first time I ever used a smoke bomb in this game, so... Just trying something new for the stream. For the recording. Alright, let's do this the real way. So there's our guy. I'm gonna try and get up, climb up.
Don't let them look
there! On him!
Shoot, he's already getting away. I didn't realize he was already running. How did I do this before? I think I just ran him blindly. Think I should do that? I'm gonna try it. As soon as I identify. There he is.
Let us pray. Pray for what? For protection. If you think that someone.
I think you were the one. Yep, you were the one. Now, I'm going to be beaten up by monks.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora si libero dalla paura. Acquiescat in pace.
I'm not going to beat up monks. That's just rude. I would much rather just do this. Let's get to the horse. Or horses. Ooh. Sorry, it was the first one I saw. Sorry, other horse. Alright, now we're going to head out this way. But now he gets the smoke bombs. Okay. And we got money in the villa. I don't know the way. This one there was. Yeah. I'm on the right way. I'm heading over there. Leaving the horse to go up here, and then I'll get on the horse to continue on my way. I always save this one for last. I don't know why I do, though. Maybe because it's the furthest out of the way in the starting position. Oh, the sickness horse. Oh, I'm sorry, horsey. I broke his feelings. For the record, I did see that chest.
Found Archbishop Salviati. He's barricaded himself inside that.
Another field. Religious monk? Well, not a monk,
take
but an archbishop.
Use them to clear the fields. Then find a way over the wall so you can open the gates.
Command over my own army. A nice change of pace from the usual sneaking and stabbing.
All I can do is this, so. I couldn't move or anything. Alright, so here are our men, and here is our horse. Those are guys coming for us.
Damn, I can't go that way. Hold the fucking car!
Yeah, we're just stuck here until they finish, so. I guess I can get involved. Or not. That was weird. We got twins! One of those kinds that speak what each other is thinking. I'm just going to sit upon my high horse. We've got 10 minutes of the timer. Maybe I'll go a bit over like I usually do. You know, the editing software doesn't like the video format, and I've tried several video formats. Maybe I just need the theme song for when I go into the icon. But I can't take out my sword. Yep, I'm just gonna fight like this. Because it's so hard to do four button combination. Five button if you include the turn buttons. You guys are getting pretty far. You know, I just gave up. I'm not going to ride the horse anymore. I'm just going to go with the usual sneaking and stabbing. What's with all the guards? There's not usually this many. Come on. There we go. Oh, that's a friendly. That or it's hurting my own horse. I don't care if I'm notorious. I'm already bad enough in this city. Ow. It's like a bullying ring. So I got the twins. Alright. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna climb up here. Okay, so I'm stuck apparently. And I've broken my armor. There we go, finally. Broken armor means I permanently don't have the health score anymore. The only way you can get, you can fix the armor is if you go to a blacksmith. There weren't as many guards last time I played this. Last time I did this, it was just a quick and simple go to here and climb up. I understand you'll kill all trespassers. There you go. So now I climb over the wall from here.
Then, prepare yourselves! The assassin has arrived!
I need to find a way to open the gates.
Or I can just assassinate him right here and now. Either one will work, really. I'm just gonna say, I never successfully got the gates open and killed the guy.
Stay away, assassin! You should have listened!
But I could just kill him right from here. Does he see me, or...? Alright, I'm gonna do this simple, slow, methodical way. A way that is neither simple, slow, or methodical. Alright, so that's the guy that we need to kill.
like a word with
Eccolo! There! There! Don't lose him!
Alright, so he's still here.
You're finished, assassin! You hear me? Finished! You Templars, always singing the same song. You think a few mercenaries scare me? They should. Shall I send your remains to that ubriacone, Mario? What's the point? There won't
Come
be
on.
Anything left for you to recognize.
Okay, so I can't block hatches, but that doesn't mean that I'm gonna let him win.
I have a reason for it. What say you to this? Turn back now and I'll call off my men. Sorry, friend. You are on my list. Your fate is sealed. Tear him limb from limb. Let us paint the walls with his blood. There's no way to fight against.
And he's dead. Someone's ready to banter.
Where is Jacobo? He knows you come for him. Emerging only in darkness to meet with the others. That answers when. Now tell me where. Fede do fredde, dare conforto. Or bene. Requiesta di pace.
Caps lock is on. Alright, so that's that. We're just going to take this horse. And ride into the darkness. And we're heading straight for the city. No distractions whatsoever. Even though there's a viewpoint over there that I haven't synced with. I got stuck on a railing. Yeah, not the worst thing that ever happened. I think the worst thing is falling through a roof. Oops! Sorry, lady. I meant to kill this guy. I gotta kill you. I removed 75% of my wanted level from killing you. Thanks for letting me up. Hey, thieves. Yeah, so that's where I'm supposed to be. But before I do that, I want to remove my water level completely. According to this, there's a poster right here that should do that. There, I'm incognito again. That'll make this mission a bit easier. Minute 30. Who's gonna win? Kirby, Fox, Pit, or Donkey Kong? So all we have to do is play the waiting game. That's right. Get away, little bird. I didn't get rid of him. Sometimes they're really annoying.
What's going on? Are they late? You haven't seen me, as much I know.
Come on. How far is... I know how far it is. But more specifically, how slow is he going to go? So yeah, these are the sort of really slow missions that drag it down. Oh! Fox won. Donkey Kong came in second, Pitt in third, and Kirby fourth. Can I get this in time? Oh, I already did this. Never mind. That's a weird timer. Yeah, if I was still notorious, this would have been a bit more difficult with all the guards around.
What are you and the others planning?
I don't care about your barnliness. That's what I think of your instrument. Climbing is probably the worst thing. Oh, I'm gonna have to do this all over again, aren't I? I don't want to have to go through all this again.
What's going on? Are they late?
Oh, good. There was a checkpoint. And I'm hung up on people. So, how's everyone's day going? Yeah. I'm just bored right now. You know what? I know what got me last time. Oh, he sees me. I'm just going to the ladies. Ladies. So climbing's out of the question. I'll do it anyway. Anything to avoid the slow walking. Plus, I pick an actual assassin. That was a close one. So I can make it. I can't make it. That's how you didn't see him, but he still did. That's why he counted. There's a feather up there. I can't grab it in time, though. Maybe later. There's another one over there. But I don't know how to get that one. Yeah, let's try for it anyway. You know how I said I didn't know how to get it? I'm stupid. Just call me down. I've never been able to complete this mission in a single run.
I'm afraid. There's no need for the wager or something.
Let me get through. I didn't want to be rude.
Not to mention that it's as well.
Someone's coming downstairs. This mission is so long. Oh, hey! Can I put the Splatoon pit? Pillows up there?
Alright, you wanna show it off?
Yeah. Why not?
Hey.
So, my brother had a birthday yesterday, and so we got him two of these things. We got lime green and we got orange. Two of his favorite colors. out of the six. Had to import them straight from Japan, though, because they're not sold in the U.S.
So awesome.
He loves them. I hate this part.
Better not be looking for trouble.
Not looking for trouble. Not looking for trouble. No trouble.
Moving like this.
Somehow familiar. That's actually kind of funny. Alright. Now we go this way. Try to remain hidden. You might have recognized this place in my last video. This is where we found the glyph, right?
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
Not this one. I think it's underneath us. Yeah, cutscene.
Sorry,
I've never done that part before in a single playthrough.
Oh my god, the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly, as the others would be here with you. Say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. And you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence. Then we ask you to account for your failures. You make excuses and insult us. How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right.
I think I'm allergic to 3 out of the 4 seasons. Also, that guy's dead. Or dying. Apparently, the only season I'm not allergic to is winter. Maybe it's just something in the basement. I don't want to see an old man die. Especially like this. This is just sad. Ooh. If he isn't dead yet, he's dead
so
now.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin.
Aw, I thought I was so stealthy in my black suit. Yeah, it's better than using wearing white robes with this. That would have been super obvious.
I know you're only doing as you're told. If you release me, we'll spare your lives.
Too late. Not the one I was aiming for, but okay. I'm good with just doing this little hop. Oh, fine. I'm in real combat now. Got 2 pieces of armor not working. Are you kidding me? Oh man, all I hear is old man dying. Alright, fine. I apparently can't counter these guys. This doesn't mean I'm not going to try. It just means I can't. I didn't break the rules. What? Defend myself? Die! Look, we're in the bushes. How much further do you want me to throw your butt? There we go! That's one.
Oh, no.
focus on one guy at a time, please. I'm tired of all this back and forth. Who wants it next? Not aiming for you. By the way, I have medicine. So, yeah, you're not exactly doing much for me. What if I would use poison blade for the first time? Okay, so it apparently doesn't make a difference from the regular hitting blade. The hidden blades seem to be doing better than the sword. At the very least, I would need a faster sword. Ooh, I want one of these. I'll end your suffering. Aww. Okay, I'm gonna use the spear. It's something about an old man dying from a stab wound. This kind of bums me out. Yeah, there's a glyph. So yeah, that's a thing. And also, we're about to deconstruct again. Let's run! Whee! Jump into the abyss. Alright, so I really don't have anything planned outside of getting a phone call today, so I'm going to be doing a few more recordings, and then I'm going to be doing a live stream at the same time, so prepare to see a lot of today. Prepare to see a lot of the shirt. Oh great, another Templar thing. I think we're going to end it with that. No wait, that's the same Templar thing. The thing that's broken. Okay. Well, I'm going to end it here. So, I'll see you in the next part. Which is, for you guys, one day. For me, it's about 2 seconds. See ya!